Together and together, we must make the most of it.